Outages hit Facebook's apps including Instagram and WhatsApp. If it didn't already feel like the sky was falling at Facebook, it probably does now. Facebook confirmed that its family of apps, which includes Facebook, Messenger, Instagram, and WhatsApp, experienced outages over the course of several hours on Tuesday. Facebook confirmed the issues on its Twitter account, saying the company was working to resolve the issue as soon as possible. Facebook did not immediately respond to a request for comment. It was unclear what caused the outage. "We know some people are having trouble accessing the Facebook family of apps. We're working to resolve the issue as soon as possible." A map from a website that tracks online service interruptions showed a widespread outage in the United States, with users on the East Coast having the most difficulty accessing Facebook. The outage also hit London, according to the map, along with pockets in Asia, South America, and the Middle East. Small, short outages usually happen every so often to all of the social media giants. However, it's rare for Facebook's entire family of apps to be spotty at the same time. Tuesday's outage is the second in the month of November, with the social network having problems. The company said that outage was due to a routine test. Alyssa Newcomb is an NBC News contributor who writes about business and technology.